Do you want to set a fully charged alarm notification for your iPhone? Hey there, welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set a fully charged alarm notification on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. To do that, open Shortcut app. Tap Automation from the bottom. Scroll down. Tap Battery Level. Now swipe right the pointer to 100%. After that, select Equal 100%. Then tap Next from the top right corner. Tap on the search bar, tap Notification. Now tap Show Notification. Now tap Hello World. Remove Hello World and type Fully Charged. Then tap Done from the top right corner. After that, tap on your automation. Now tap Show Notification. Now tap right arrow from alongside a fully charged command. Now disable and enable the play sound toggle. Then check whether the sound works or not from the bottom right corner. And that's it. Now plug in for the full charge. And wait and see after 100% it will notify you with an alarm. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.